Hi guys, hold on, let me adjust my. Whoa! So, this is, as you can see, this is a 90s tag. I'm feeling really grunge and I wanted to go for the 90s makeup look to match the theme of the video. So, this is a idea I got from my girl Amber. I'll leave her name on the screen or something like that. And this is a collaboration with some of my Real Women and YouTube sisters, which I'll leave their links down below. I'm sorry if I'm still a little congested. I'm still getting over my cold. So bear with me that I have a cold drop in my mouth to help with the coughing and the extras. Because this weather is ridiculous. But anyways, so she tagged me in the 90s kids tag. And y'all know, if you're a 90s kid, whether you was a baby or well into your toddler stages. Me, since I was born in 93, I didn't really experience the 90s as how some other people may. So if I mention things that are like early 2000s, that's because that's what I wholeheartedly remember. So I'm sorry if it's. But the first question is, and if I'm looking down, it's because I'm looking at my phone. The questions are on my phone. And I'll leave the questions down below so you guys can do the tag too. Anyways, the first question is favorite TV show. Now, this is gonna sound real off. Well, you guys probably know my favorite TV show when I was younger in the 90s was Sailor Moon. Now, it may not be a TV show, but it is a series. Well, another one probably Goosebumps or Johnny Bravo, Cow Chicken. There's so many, I keep going. Like, I used to live for cartoons in the afternoons when I got home. And that, and like, when you couldn't sleep, like, late at night, it'd probably be like 2, 3 in the morning when you should be sleeping. Your mother would think you're sleeping, but you're not, watching all them late night reruns, Ren and Stimpy, all that. My favorite toy, honestly, I really can't think of one. I was outside, cutting on my legs, getting bruises, climbing trees. I was a tomboy, girl. I was a tomboy. I'd be right out there with them boys playing on the streets. That's so real rough. I wasn't on the streets, but I was outside, like, playing. I was... Childhood, for us, was a lot different than kids nowadays. They just inside on their phones. We was outside enjoying childhood, like, riding skateboards, bikes, playing Manhunt, all that. My favorite commercial... I can't think of one. I promise I can't think of one from that time frame. Backstreet Boys or NSYNC? NSYNC. Bye bye bye. Weirdest fashion trend. I'll see if I can find a picture to put in to insert here, but the weirdest fashion trend, aside from these, which I still love to this day, are, and as you can see, they're silver. They're not real. But I do have real jewelry. But the weirdest fashion trend, TLC was really big, like the girl group TLC. They was really big on trends that I can remember. Them and Aaliyah. It was the denim, like it was the vest that was three different shades of denim, or like in their video for What About Your Friends, those little hats they had, and then the baggy shirts and the overalls, that was a weird mess. But that and FUBU, like everything was just baggy. Now it's just tight. Favorite collectibles, like Amber mentioned in her video, those hit clips where it had the little cartridge that you put inside the little music thing and it played like 30 seconds of the song. I remember I had Survivor. I had what's the other one? I can't think of the name, but I know it was a really annoying song that I hated. And I'll probably remember it later, but it was a really annoying song. Favorite Beanie Baby. I know they all had really weird, cute names. I remember I had one. Do I have any? I normally keep my bears, like, around my room. Like, right near my bed. On my radiator poles. I have my bears hanging, but my Beanie Babies are probably in my closet, buried. Adulthood. Sometimes you gotta adult put the toys away, but How many Tamagotchis did you go through? I'm not a Tamagotchi person. I really wasn't a Tamagotchi person, I promise. I did not. I probably had it, got bored with it, and left it somewhere, but I probably don't remember having it. Either that or I thought it was a really cute keychain. It was like this big, probably that big. It was probably that big, and I just didn't think twice of it. I don't really remember. I feel like I'm so bad at this time. Your favorite game console or game? Well, plus game. Sega Genesis. I really hope that's in the 90s theme. I think it was. Actually, yeah, it was. And the game was The Lion King. Lion King, Mortal Kombat, what's the other one? Lion King, Mortal Kombat, Sonic. Oh my god, those three games. Ooh! Favorite Disney Channel original movie. I think this goes without saying. Halloween Town. I still watch them. I remember my friend Olivia. We recently, well not recently, it's probably a couple months ago. We went through Halloween Town, like the first one, Calabar's Revenge, and the third one. I think it's three of them, but we went through all of them, and it was rewatch boomerang. Oh man. Favorite music artist. There's so many music artists because the 90s was a really good time for a good breakup song or just some good R&B. Like Mary J. Blige, TLC, Brian McKnight, Keith Sweat. I keep going. Monica, Brandy, SWV. I don't know, I'm just naming what I can think of. Say, I was just list bumping. Anytime I'm doing makeup, I put on a 90s station on Pandora and I'm just bumping. Like before I did this video, I was feeling the whole 90s vibe. Hence the reason why my makeup came out like me in the 90s minus these fleeky eyebrows. Favorite Nick Jr. show? Blue's Clues. Blue's Clues. I was gonna say Barney, but I know that fool wasn't. No, Nick, I don't think. Favorite candy? You know those little jugs? Like it was like a, it looks like a little thin small jug. I'm gonna see if I can find a picture for you guys. It was a jug and you twist it and you pour it into you. Well, you pour it and then you just chew it, you know? Or the Band-Aid gums. Like it's like a tin and you open it and it was the gums and then the Skittles in the box. Oh, I love those. I wanna say those, what's it called? Those little plastic juice things and you bite at the top, like those nips. I forgot if they were sipping nips or nip sips, something. I remember I seen them in Dollar Tree and I had to get like a bunch of them. But those nip sips, you bite the top, it's like comes in like a wax thing, and then the inside has like liquid juice and you just drink it. Oh my god. I miss those candies. I miss those like the Doritos 3D. Favorite game, like board game, school game. My favorite game, aside from the Genesis game, was probably either Monopoly or kickball. Like in school, I loved kickball. Even though the bowl would be this big, and I'd be like, I got it! My arms would be this wide open. Like, the ball's as big as my head, maybe. And it's just, why are my arms open this much? Coordination. Favorite McDonald's Happy Meal toy? Oh, well. My mom's girlfriend at the time, she worked at McDonald's, and you know, I'm always with my cousins growing up, so we would always get the toys. And I honestly don't remember, I just remember if there was a movie that came out that year and McDonald's had the toys for that movie. Oh my god, we would just have those, or those mugs or cups that came out from McDonald's that they had. We would fight over those. Like, I want that one, I want this one, that's mine. Favorite book? I don't even know. Arthur. I know he had books. I can't think of a good one. I was too young. Favorite clothing store? I don't know. I can't, I don't remember. I guess I don't remember. I was too young to even acknowledge a store, let alone remember one. I can name a couple: Rockaware, FUBU. I was gonna say AFBottoms, but that's 2000s. What would you watch when you get home from school? This is where it gets real. Pinky and the Brain, Animaniacs. I want to say Pepper Ann, but I'm not sure if that's this era. Doug, Hey Arnold, Looney Tunes, if that was on. Shaolin Showdown. I keep going. I used to love me some cartoons in the afternoons. I would go home and be ready to go, not do my homework, just watch TV. Like, I want this one, I want to watch that one, and just be glued to it. Disney movies too, like Hercules. That was my favorite movie growing up. Like, my favorite movie. It still is to this day. I don't care. I remember I had that on repeat one day. I made Bae watch it and fell asleep. He fell asleep. I watched it. Like, that's my movie. I'm being Hercules. That's my movie. But I hope this was a fun tag for you guys. Helped you learn a little more about me. Minus the coughing and the sicky germs, you know. But I really love tags like this, and if you guys want to see other ones, definitely leave it in the comments below. What are some of your favorite things from the 90s, if you were a 90s kid, or if you can remember? Like, let me know. I would love to know what you guys liked about the 90s. Like, what was your favorite 90s song? How about that? You let me know down below what your favorite 90s song was. Mine was, it was Boyz II Men. Sai. S-A-I. If I Ever Told You, I believe. I heard it on Pandora. I don't want to go to Pandora just to find it, but aside from that one, One Sweet Day, Mariah Carey, and Boyz II Men, that was another good one. And then Aaliyah. I keep going, girl. Yeah, I know. I keep going with the songs. But I'm going to end this here because I keep talking. But definitely check out all my other Roman YouTube sisters down below. I'll put the links. And don't forget to check out Amber's. And if you haven't done this tag, I tag you. Yes, you. I tag you to do it. And you tag me, DorkXO, on Instagram. Tweet me if you did it. I'm fully go on and support you if you did it. I love watching these tag videos. And I love doing just as much as I love doing them. Don't let this sickness fool you. I love me some tag videos. So, if you guys like this video, my throat is letting me talk properly right now. It's like all congested. But if you guys like this video, definitely thumbs up. Subscribe if you haven't. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye. And